You know what day it is? Donation Day. Donation Day.
Yeah. Now, it's been roughly 4.5 years that I've been growing my hair now. And I gotta say, I look good. Kind of like going with that full the dude look, or maybe like a little bit of Jesus. I don't know. Whatever it is, it's been good. It's been fun. But now I feel it's time to finally cut it all off. It's time to make a donation. And, well, I just want to make some children happy. I mean, I got this hair. I mean, I'm kind of done looking like a hippie. I think I might have to go to, like, actually, like, a good business person. So, until that time, now it's just kind of waiting right now. I got another couple hours. Beginning the walk to the hair salon right now. Kind of scared right now. I haven't cut it. I just got it ponytailed right now, but still. Oh, I'm getting scared. And I almost just got hit by a car, but hey, that's how it goes. Welcome to Chicago. Yep, pony it up. Time for a cut. Time for a... Oh. So long, hair. I will miss you. No longer need to use conditioner. That'll be nice again, but still. Yep. Here's my stylist.
Hello.
It's Kylie. She's awesome.
Oh, so smooth. Part two.
Woo! Looks great. Now you're done. See you later.
It's all gone. Look at that.
Do you have like a certain way that you like usually part your hair?
Alright, the hair has been cut. Now let's just go home. I feel so weird. I feel free, open. It's like time for the revolution. Yeah, happiness! Okay, I'm walking now. Heading toward the nearest post office. So I can now mail my hair out to the location. They gave me an envelope with all the times and dates and that's all going. That's why I like Chicago Ave Salon. Half off the haircut for donation. Gave me a place where to donate to. Everything's real nice. So I'll be there in just a little bit. Out. There goes my hair. Can I tape that back of that down? I didn't have any tape. Just to make sure I got a hair for donation in there. I just want to make sure that it stays sealed. Can I just tape this?
Yeah.
Do you got some tape back
I'll
here?
Type it for you.
All right, excellent.
Hey, that's my friend right there. She's helping us.
Did you
donation.
So I finished with the hair donation. I donated to the Children's Hair Loss Donation Program. I hope for the best. I hope my hair will be used for somebody and make him happy. I usually takes like for one person to donate one set of hair, you need like 20 people, and that's pretty insane stuff. But I mean, if you haven't got the time, if you got long hair, make a donation. Just make sure that you don't use like changing your hair color like all the time, or you get like a perm or something. I think those are things that if you want to donate, read more specifics. Just make sure to keep your hair clean and stuff like that. Now, let's say you don't have that set of hair and you want to make other donations. Maybe donate money to maybe some GoFundMe pages, people that need the money. Stop by, do things like maybe volunteer for the hospital. Maybe, I don't know, volunteer for Paws or like maybe with dogs and stuff like that. Make them take a dog on a walk. That'd be so great. Other grand thing, I just do your part. Help out with society. Help people make life better, because right now we're in such of a crock pot of blah. And I mean, maybe just go out, do a little something for somebody else. Hey, Skirp here. Just donated hair, living the dream. I hope you had a great day and keep on rocking.